World Health Organization formulated a strategy which was put into a book called The Strategic Plan, using the media to structure messages that shaped public opinion to co-opt or persuade key opinion people in all levels of society.
Vaccines are safe and highly effective, and it's important for parents to know they're the best way to protect their kids.
There's no conspiracy here, folks. Just get your damn vaccine.
Children who received DTP vaccine had 5 times higher risk of dying than those who didn't. With the best of intentions, the use of DTP vaccine may kill more children than it saves. The people who have the power to do something to follow up and respond to these findings, the World Health Organization and the health authorities, are all vaccine supporters. They are reluctant to accept our findings because they imply the possibility that some vaccines may sometimes be harmful. So it's easier just to dismiss the whole thing.
Only 30% of my budget is predictable funds. Other 70% I have to take ahead and go around the world to beg for money. And when they give us the money, they are highly linked to their preferences, what they like.
Bill Gates stepped up to take his place in the World Health Organization.
Now I join you in seeking to achieve an even more important vision, which is good health for every human being.
In 2010, the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation donated $10 billion, with a B, dollars to make 2010 to 2020 the decade of vaccines.
The WHO relies on voluntary contributions like that from the Gates Foundation, but these are often linked to conditions. Bill Gates declares, "Our priorities are your priorities, not the other way around." A Freudian slip?
This little-known cause of death may surprise you. A study published in a journal finds many Americans die from medical errors. These mistakes only trail heart disease and cancer, making it the third leading cause of death in the U.S.
Vaccines are not safe or effective.